I'm gonna tell y'all why I need this scholarship in the city of Chicago. I need the scholarship to pass. I need the scholarship to go. I need the scholarship in the city of Chicago. I need the scholarship so baby girl won't walk through the snow. I need the scholarship so I can be somebody that you know. I need the scholarship to pass. I need the scholarship to go. I need the scholarship in the city of Chicago. I need the scholarship so baby girl won't walk through the snow. I need the scholarship so I can be somebody that you know. Any city can be a place for many things. It can be a place where you can capture your dreams. It can be a place where you can really achieve. If you play by the books and keep yourself clean, and always go to school and don't do no dirty things, and not being a criminal in the latest new scene. This city here really can inspire you to dream, but you can't capture your dream without financial means. And this is the reason why I really, really sing. I need the scholarship, so can you please help me? I need the scholarship so I can get my first degree. I need the scholarship so I can pay off my fee. I need the scholarship to pass. I need the scholarship to go. I need the scholarship in the city of Chicago. I need the scholarship so I can be a real walk through the snow. I need the scholarship so I can be somebody that you know. I need the scholarship to pass. I need the scholarship to go. I need the scholarship in the city of Chicago. I need the scholarship so I can be a real walk through the snow. I need the scholarship so I can be somebody that you know. I have lived here all my life for about 30 years, and I have seen most of all of my peers choose the wrong routes and end up doing years, and left me out here alone because I was 40 years. I aced through grade school and aced through high school. Then I went to college and that was my best move, and stayed in the books and never missed a day of school, and helped my little daughter, now she's acing through grade school. Taught her some lessons, now she thinks school is cool. And taught her the definition of what is a who. And that somebody wastes time goofing off in school. And don't listen to nobody, disobeys the rules. I need the scholarship to pass. I need the scholarship to go. I need the scholarship in the city of Chicago. I need the scholarship so a baby girl won't walk through the snow. I need the scholarship so I can be somebody that you know. I need the scholarship to pass. I need the scholarship to go. I need the scholarship in the city of Chicago. I need the scholarship so a baby girl won't walk through the snow. I need the scholarship so I can be somebody that you know. And closing, I really need your financial support. I have a lot of beers and all my job checks are short. I didn't get with Shorty, this is my last resort. Using my talent because I know it's valid to help me in the situation where there is malice. And the city of Chicago can't stop your prowess, and overshadow your dreams and demoralize your values, and keep you in the state of now you won't feel right as power. We should not revert the chain gang that they is sour. Should focus on a new beginning day and hour, and pray to God to help us through the shattered town shower. Because in the end, God graces will have been resolved. I need the scholarship to pass. I need the scholarship to go. I need the scholarship in the city of Chicago. I need the scholarship so baby girl won't walk through the snow. I need the scholarship so I can be somebody that you know. I need the scholarship to pass. I need the scholarship to go. I need the scholarship in the city of Chicago. I need the scholarship so baby girl won't I would like to thank the committee here in California for taking the time out to listen to my musical essay, and I hope you appreciate the video that relates to Chicago. Thank y'all. And as always, I would say, peace and love.